fun. It's better than to none. We've got Sepa's on the game.
Boys,
go on the game. Sepa's on the game. And I don't think you understand.
It's easy for us.
Obviously, more recent times, the Lee Griffiths double free kick, that was tremendous. Probably fans 98, I'd say that was my fondest memory of watching Scotland in that. So.
I think obviously most people say the James McFadden goal, I was young but at the time, so it's a bit difficult, but I can remember where I was when David Marshall saved the penalty. But before that, when Kenny McLean scored to take us to that game, that's an unbelievable memory. So I will not forget that for a long time.
I was in Paris for when McFadden scored the winning goal, the 1-0 win. So I don't think Guinness will beat that unless we can do the same again tomorrow night.
And yourself, what's your favourite Scotland moment in memory?
Moment? Probably both of us going to Amsterdam a long time ago, about 10 years ago nearly. Good trip away, but aye, hopefully there'll be a bit of history tomorrow night against England.
Tell you right now, I'm not going to lie, but it's my memory is not a nice memory, because the one that remembers me is the first time I was in Scotland v Estonia. It was not a good memory. But listen, we move on. We're still going yet. Nobody bothers. The Tartan Army. We're still going.
My favourite memory, I think, is the second goal by Griffiths against England at Hampden before Kane scored to equalise.
Liam Neave, Dundee.
Lewis Clark, Dundee.
Stephen Moncrief, Dundee.
Dunfermline.
Honestly, mate. Honestly, mate, it means everything. Eh? This is we've waited a lifetime for this, eh? And this is what we deserve. Eh? We deserve to be here.
But remember France 98. So this is our first chance at getting to a tournament in
even if we've done a
football,
it's just to be here.
We've got Super John McGinn, mate, and to us, that's more important.
And I just don't think you understand. He is better than Zidane.
He's Steve Clark's man.
We've got Super John McGinn.
We've got McGinn. Super John McGinn. I just don't think you understand. He's Steve Clark's man. He's better than Zidane. We've got Super John McGinn. We've got McGinn. Super John McGinn. I just don't think you understand. He's Steve Clark's man. He's better than Zidane. We've got Chip on John McGinn. We've got
Yeah!
Boys, up the top of the boys, here we go.